Well, we're headed to Nashville now. It's a new reality show about accomplished, opinionated, and driven women, and of course, the music of Nashville.
I'm like eating a pile of food and then going up and singing.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Are you going to play?
No, you guys are going to help me. Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Are you going to wear your glasses? Because
I'm going to wear my glasses.
I don't want to be on stage.
I'm a revolutionary
Cuban. You guys
are
such girls, dude. My God.
Divas.
No, man, get old school with us.
I'm going to come over there.
We get old school, baby.
That's what I love about Nashville. It's constantly filled with music, and it's extremely sporadic. You know, there's a jam session at Puckett's, and there's pretty much no one there.
Joining us now, the three stars of Private Lives of Nashville Wives, Sarah Davidson, Cassie Chapman, and Erica Page. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Everybody's curious. Tell us about the show. It premieres Monday?
Monday night.
Okay,
yes.
Monday night.
24th. After Dallas's season 3 premiere. So.
Okay, so what's going to separate you from some of the other Wives shows? You've got a lot of drama, train wrecks. People like to watch that, so yeah. Why are they going to be watching you?
I think that you're still going to get that train wreck factor for sure. Okay. But I think that, you know, what we're really dealing with is kind of on a deeper level. A lot of our storylines are real life things that I feel like a lot of Americans will really identify with and things that a lot of people go through. So I think it's going to be really fun for people to kind of jump in and follow the storylines. And it's real life stuff. So
and we're in our homes and our families are there. And then we kind of look at each individual family as well and the struggles that they're going through. Mm-hmm. And
it's behind the scenes of the music industry.
Yeah.
And Nashville's the it city from what
it
we hear.
Sure is.
I think it's just...
And what will we see behind the scenes of the music industry? What will we see?
It's not glamorous.
Yeah, it's not. I mean, I'm a traveling musician. I'm a singer-songwriter. And, you know, I've been on the road for a couple years in a van with my band, mm-hmm. just playing in wherever they would let me
in. Well, that's a show right there.
Yeah. I mean, it really is. It's really interesting. You know, you get to see kind of someone chasing a dream and really believing in something so much that, you know, I'm willing to do whatever. So it's exciting because
wait a minute, what does that mean?
It.
You're willing to do whatever?
Yeah, you left
you know,
it open.
whatever it takes, honestly, you know, within moral reason, obviously.
Sure.
But you know, if I have to be at a bar and play two sets until 1:30 in the morning, and that's going to make me a better performer, you know, I'm willing to go there. I'm willing to do that. I'm willing to be in a van, you know, for however long it takes until I graduate to a bus. You know,
sometimes there are moments, you know, when we're watching these shows and we think, how could they go through something so tough with everybody watching? What's the toughest thing that you've had to share with everybody on the show so far? Can you give us a sneak peek?
Well, mine was difficult at times because I'm an actress that's been a stay-at-home mom for the past 10 years.
You're in the soap operas.
Soap operas. And then I've been in front of cameras my whole life, but not on a personal level.
Sure.
So it was really, like, interesting for me at times because I'd be like, wait, I'm not playing a character. And then throwing six beautiful women together that
Uh-oh.
Have complete opposite personalities. You know, that was exciting and fun and interesting all at the same time because we didn't know each other well.
Can you tell us right now who's the first to flip a table?
I can't tell you who's the first is to get on a table.
Okay. You know what? Don't tell us. We're going to be watching
That's
Monday
right.
night on TNT. Table. Check out Private Lives of Nashville Wives. Cassie and Sarah and Erica.
Great to
Good
see
luck
you.
To you.
Thank you.
We'll be watching.
Thank you for having us.
Good to see you.
Have fun.
Yeah, great to be here.